song is kind of perfect for me too. It's called Death. Death in Arkansas. I remember how the wood would smell just as the last great tree was felled. Like many that came before, it was used for a table and a door. A pallet and a long haul rack hung my great grandfather's hat. A stable and a barn, a bed and a seat, a roof and a fence, and a floor that creaked. And a coffin leaning against the wall when there was a death in Arkansas. I like the wagons and the wheels of wind that knocked us down in the fields, and the girls with the southern drawl. Those that came before were the pictures on the wall. And the lone dogs howled and the crows would caw. And there was a death in Arkansas. They were laid to rest under the sun, and we breathed our last, and it was done. And the air redeemed us, and we learned that life was hallowed and we wouldn't burn. Folded gently to say goodbye. It was just this place underneath the sky. Can you see our bones hiding like a toad in the old red dirt that is now a road? Beneath the sign that blinks off on, and a shopping mall where the house is gone. Forgetting that a soul may call when there is a death in Arkansas. And a sign on the church says his will is done. I can't see the birds or find the fields and hold my bones beneath the wheels. And a mother worries that her son won't call. And a TV stares at a blinking wall. But the lone dogs howl and the crows still call when they